like a patrol officer. Officer to worry about. Down. I should shake the chain of command. All targets down. Now that the officers in charge of patrols are dead, there should be less enemy presence in the region's traffic.
You know, I've been talking this whole time on mute like an idiot, but pretty much you said when I'm near anybody, if I was talking this whole time with my joint on mute like an idiot, but pretty much I can go into any body of water and hit refill my canteen. I had a whole 7-minute conversation with you on mute, bro. Should decide I'm coming right now. Nah, I'm good. I'm straight. I'm sure. I didn't do nothing either, bro. I was sitting in the chopper. What type of gun is this, bro? I shot this dude and the whole thing blew up. Good kills. Bullet drop is real, okay. Lost the map. Still hostiles. What's that beeping noise? It's mines. Mines. I see them.
Charge at the Jeremy Parks operation. Got a Bodark decryption code for the region.
Half done. in this building? Yes, but there's definitely hostiles nearby. Be careful, there's mines near this building as well. Drone in the air or something? Sesame. F5. Cover me, I'm hacking.
This file's gonna need a decryption code to open. It's about the Bodark squad's locations. Jeremy Parks has moved to Scale's villa. Need to get there before they execute him.
Whoa. Okay, that's the... He said we need to get somewhere before someone gets executed. But yet, it says exploring on all of our names, so, you know. Wait, there's something down there in blue, 120 something meters, and armor points. I gotta go back for that. Absolutely. Of course not. Second, there's an outfit. Where was the okay? This scale outfit, and there goes the